More wins in this year's regular season than he did a year ago when he finished at 5-22 before finishing at 5-23.
But it's not so bad. You're only the best I ever.